WWE great Jerry the King Lawler, hospitalized in Florida. Jerry the King Lawler, a legend in professional wrestling, has reportedly been hospitalized in Florida after suffering a serious medical episode. Jerry the King Lawler, a legend in professional wrestling, has reportedly been hospitalized in Florida after suffering a serious medical episode. The wrestling site PW Insider reports that the 73-year-old Lawler had lunch with friends on Monday and was rushed to the hospital at some point after he took ill. Action News 5, an NBC affiliate in Memphis, reports that Lawler suffered a stroke at his home in Fort Myers, Florida, and is recovering in the hospital after undergoing surgery. Wrestling reporter Dave Melzer tweeted that Lawler is awake, but his situation is very serious. Lawler previously suffered a stroke in 2018 and had a heart attack on live TV in 2012. I hope my friend is going to okay, tweeted longtime pro wrestler Ricky Morton. Love you, Jerry. I hope my friend is going to okay. Love you, Jerry. pic.twitter.com/cv5f6yugix Lawler has been in the wrestling business for over 50 years, dating back to his debut in 1970 in his native Memphis. He has continued to wrestle on the independent circuit into his 70s. He had a match with Scott Steiner last year. Lawler has been best known to national wrestling fans as a member of WWE's commentary team, which he joined back in 1992. His partnership with Jim Ross during WWE's fabled Attitude Era formed the soundtrack to some of the classic moments in company history. Since 2016, Lawler has appeared on WWE platforms on and off as a commentator on pre-show panels on PPVs, including on January 28 at the Royal Rumble.